Back in 1960, the city of Jinan created the first heavy-duty truck in all of China. But back in those days, it could take several weeks to produce just one truck. Now though, they've got a fully assembled new truck coming out of here about every 5 minutes. So how are they making trucks this fast? I'm gonna go check it out. So this is where it all begins. Sheets of steel are pressed and cut into different parts of the truck shell. Like this part right here, you can see, is the beginning of the truck's door. But to understand how all these pieces come together to make the truck, I need to meet up with Xu Laoshi in the welding factory.
我们这个汽车呢，主要是有这个四大工艺，叫冲焊、涂种，分别是冲压、焊接、涂装和总装。咱们这个车间是做什么的？是山德可驾驶的这个焊装车间，通过从冲压车间把这个冲压件生产过来之后，然后我们把它拼接成一个白皮驾驶。
我看这边有很多这个机械臂，这个机器人他们是做什么的？
他们就是代替人工，对这个驾驶实行一些焊装的一些作业。 我们这条线呢是2011年建的，然后在这个之前呢，我们这个驾驶室呢都是通过这个人工焊接，然后在这个后期我们通过这个智能化和自动化的改造呢，通过这个机器人来代替人工操作。人工焊接呢，它有一些疲劳，然后一些姿态比较复杂的时候，人工操作的速度比较慢，但是机器人不存在这个问题。像我们这个去年刚刚改造的后尾和顶盖这两个智能化单元呢，后尾里面这个原来节拍是4分钟每台。 通过改造以后呢，这个节拍提升到2分钟每台，这时间缩短了一半。But
this automated welding factory is only a part of the process. The main assembly room I'm heading to now is where we'll see everything come together to make a full truck.
从这个车架上线，就是人的骨骼，然后呢，有了这些线束和管路，就是人的经脉。骨骼经脉再加上肌肉，就是车轮啊。
校正器啊，还有这些肌肉，最后是人的大脑在那儿加四这个驾驶舱挂上，骨骼、经脉、肌肉加大脑，最后就成了这车了。
杨老师，我刚才从那个自动化的车间过来了，但我看这边工人特别多。
对，那边整个冲压件一共是84种，啊，84种冲压完了以后再焊接，其实工序没这么复杂。但是像底盘，一共是1300多种件。
So I've been going around and seeing the whole production process here, but of course, big things like installing the engine is probably a bit too much to learn all at once. So I'm going to see if I can find something a little simpler to learn a thing or two about. There is really an endless amount of wires and different heads, about 30 or 40 of them, and you have to remember the positions of all of them. When you first start learning, you have a little sheet to memorize, but it's still a lot. So I have made my very small contribution to the creation of this truck, and now I'm going to take it for a spin and see how it rides. Whoa, spacious. Oh.
我感觉你跃跃欲试，想过来试一把。
能试一下吗？
可以，可以。
这么宽敞，换个座都不用下车。
对。
你好。我慢点开啊。The factory here is all about high efficiency and high-tech automation. And today, I was lucky enough to be a part of the process and even drive one of the trucks. The production speed and quality here in Jinan continues to improve, and hopefully I'll have a chance in the future to drive another one of these trucks. I'm in Jinan, stay tuned with China Matters.